to try this at about 80 yards. It's not quite 100. And for simplicity's sake, I'm just loading these to 25, even though they hold 30 because the box is 50 round magazine or 50 round box, just for simplicity. I've never really tried it at this distance. It's definitely not zeroed for it. Let's see how I do.
You gotta close your bolt.
Thank you. Oh, I'm hitting. Accurate little shit, isn't it?
Yeah. AR-10's making noise.
What?
It's hitting your AR-10 going dink. No, that's all right.
That's not the AR-10, that's the
No, it's the shell in. Hitting it. That's fine. That's now we don't have to, now we have to chase it.
Oh. That's hitting the steel, that's the ring you're hearing.
Yeah, I know.
That's definitely an accurate little sucker, isn't it?
It is.
For what it is, I mean. Try to see how I do with a rapid fire at that distance.
Bolt's got to close.
Yeah, I got it. There's a certain speed limit that I gotta keep in order to keep it on target. And just for fun. I gotta do a little